I feel pretty.
I'm so pretty.
I feel pretty.
Now that is a fine piece of meat, boys.
Yeah, it's great.
That is not enough.
Yes, without perfection, a toast.
Say the beer. Say the beer.
I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty.
I hereby call this meeting of the Senate to order.
Gentlemen, the time has come for a ban on all alcoholic beverages in the United States. These drunkards are going to become the downfall of our society. Exhibit A.
Hey, Mom! What's going on?
Hey, sexy.
Make an amendment to the Constitution to ban the transport, sale, and creation of all alcoholic beverages in the United States.
Aye!
Motion passed. Unanimous.
No! Not good! Stop! Not good! What are you doing? You burned all the food, the shade! The rum!
Yes! The rum is gone!
Why is the rum gone?
One, because it is a vile drink that turns even the most respectable men into complete scoundrels.
We are solid, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh!
Mm. Man, not having a beer is really throwing off my game.
Yeah. It totally sucks.
So what are we gonna do now that we can't drink?
You guys ever heard of a thing called butt hash? Butt hash is awesome!
What's in this shit,
man?
Dude!
Are you serious? I'm smoking shit!
What do you think it took me 20 minutes to make it?
Oh, dude. God!
Hey, you're not gonna have your trash bucket?
Thanks, dude. Oh, yeah, thanks. Oh, God. So how about them Dodgers?
Stupid bumps and pack up and leave.
Think they're just retarded and the worst team I've ever seen in their life.
Made me lose 500 kilos.
Another one, please.
Okay.
Alright, looks like you're getting a little low.
Yeah. I'm McLovin! More booze!
Aye!
Gentlemen. A little birdie told me you might be selling alcohol at this.
Hold on, let me get...
establishment.
Let me get my boss away. Hey, boss. We need you at the front, please.
Where are you going, Sonny Boy?
Nowhere.
That there's no beer here.
I heard right too, son. I'll take a pint.
Hey!
Come here with the beer! I'm out!
Bootleggers had many ways of trying to sneak their liquor past the border. One of the most common ways to do this was distraction.
Hey! What are you doing? You better get back!
Get up! Get up! Back in it!
What?
Other bootleggers use the less efficient means of bribing the guards.
Where are you going with that keg, son?
Come on, officer. How's it going? Have a good day. I hope your wife's doing well, son.
Yeah, you too. He's clear!
One of the least known, but most effective ways of smuggling alcohol across the border was known as the Art of the Bucket.
Many gallons of alcohol were destroyed in L.A., creating what was known as the River of Red Wine. I call this meeting of the Senate to order. The Prohibition law needs to be repealed. Its unenforceability has caused the people to lose trust in the government.
I have been against this law since it was made! Despite being hit in the face!
But society's improved! Look at him!
I've got 5 jobs and 3 husbands! Oh God!
Poor saps like this are an example of why the Prohibition law needs to be repealed. All in favor?
Hooray out here! Hooray
beer! Vote is unanimous. Motion passed.
And Steven, as a drunkard. John, as party boy, distraction. And Al Capone, mothercraft. Lauren, as the bar went. And that's pretty much it. And C.T. Barnum as a policeman, a border smuggler, and
head of Senate,
cameraman for one thing, and
a drunkard,
and
charge of bartending, the guy who pays off the guy, and I'm trying to remember everything I did. Border guard, drunkard.
Mobby,
you're just a rag, okay? You got beat up.
He sounded
and beat put.
He summed it up himself.
Finally, and quite possibly least importantly, we have Thomas Salas as cameraman.
Yeah!
And epic fail mob. Epic fail.